What's up guys, in this tutorial, I will show you how to publish a Roblox game in 2023. This should be quite an easy tutorial. For more information, click on the first link in the description below. After finishing your Roblox game in Roblox Studio, make sure to save your progress and upload your game file to the Roblox servers. To do so, navigate to File, Save to Roblox As. A new window will open up. Here, you can save your current game to your Roblox profile. Override a current game slot or select to save it as a new game. When selecting to override a Roblox experience, Roblox Studio will allow you to save multiple places. This means that you can save your current project as a new place in your game or save it as a completely new game. Locate your Roblox creations when navigating to your Roblox profile. On your PC, navigate to roblox.com and click on your username. In the Creation section, you can find all of your currently published Roblox experiences. To publish your current Roblox game and make it available to play on the Roblox servers, navigate back to Roblox Studio and under File, click on Publish to Roblox As. Again, you can select to override a previous game or select to create a new game, where you can create a new place to save it to your current Roblox Studio creation. Your game will then show up in a Roblox Games library and in your Roblox profile. Before publishing your game, it's suggested to go over your Roblox game settings first. In Roblox Studio, navigate to File and click on Game Settings. These settings allow you to change some basic game information. Change permissions, such as allowing anyone on Roblox to play your game or only friends. I will go over all of these settings and show you how to find your game in the Roblox Games library in my extensive guide linked in the description below. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions and see you in the next one.